story goes, you're growing up, 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 you know. Everybody, everything grows up, up, up.
I'm Lauren.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Casey.
Hi, I'm Felly.
Hi, I'm Stevie.
And together, we're High Five!
Oh, hi. I'm practicing my juggling for the new High Five stage show. Well, first, I'm practicing with two balls. One and two. Here I go. I'm practicing my juggling for the High Five show. And I'll practice, practice, practice to help my skill to grow. Practice, 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 throwing high, catching low. I'm practicing my juggling skill. I'll keep on practicing. I think I'm ready for the next step. I'm gonna try juggling three balls. I wonder where I put the other ball.
Cha-cha!
I can't find it. Wow, look at this fantastic hat with my ball in it. How did this get here? Oh, it fits! I know! I could wear this in the stage show, just for a little extra sparkle. So now I've got my new hat on, and I've got my three juggling balls. Here goes! I'm practicing my juggling for the High Five show, and I'll practice, practice, practice to help my skill to grow. Practice, 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 throwing high, catching low. I'm practicing my juggling skill. I'll keep on practicing until I'm ready, really ready for the High Five show.
Bless you!
Thank you. Is that a hanky? Huh? How did this get here? Hey, it's not a hanky. It's a scarf. A lovely floaty scarf.
Chop-chop!
Oh. Hey, two more scarves. It's raining scarves. Hey, now I've got three scarves. I wonder if I could juggle with them. They move a lot slower than my juggling balls. Might be easier to catch. I'm gonna give it a try. I'm practicing my juggling for the High Five show. And I'll practice, practice, practice to help my skill to grow. Practice, 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 throwing high, catching low. I'm practicing my juggling skill. I'll keep on practicing until I'm ready, really ready for the High Five show. Ta-da! I'm ready for the show.
The prospector here, and I have just discovered a cave full of crystals growing up from the ground. Oh, and crystals growing down from the ceiling. They're all so shiny and sparkly. Yes, including you. Hey, did you hear that? When you tap the crystal, it makes a sound, just like this. Wow. I wonder if any of the other crystals make a sound too. It's like a musical instrument, a crystal xylophone. It's a cool new sound, one that I've just found from the crystals that grow up above and below. Some more
and big ones there. Can you hear the sound? It's so crystal clear. Such a cool new sound playing all around.
Did you hear the difference? The small crystals over here have a high sound, while
the big crystals over here have a deep, low sound. And the crystals in the middle have a sound right in the middle.
I get it. The size of the crystals changes the sound. Huh. I wonder if anyone's ever played the crystals before. It's a cool new sound, one that I've just found from the crystals that grow up above and below. Small ones here and big ones there. Can you hear the sound? It's so crystal clear. Such a cool new sound playing all around. Wow, I love the sound of the crystals. What an awesome cave to discover. I'm building a sandcastle.
Why are you building a sandcastle in a long jump pit?
Yeah, we're in a long jump pit.
But I don't even know how to long jump.
You know what? I think it's time for another Fitbit tip.
Yeah!
Okay, so to long jump, we can imagine that we're aeroplanes ready to take off.
And we start right here at the end of the runway.
Yeah.
Ready to take off.
Yeah, then we run as fast as we can, and then we take off just like an aeroplane.
And then we land in the sand.
Okay, so here's a Fitbit tip. We take off with
1 foot.
Oh, and we land with
2 feet.
Okay, Captain, let's head to the end of the runway.
Okay, so we're ready for takeoff. Remember, take off with 1 foot, land with 2 feet.
Off we go. One and two and... Oh, fell over. Gonna have to try again. Oh, hi. I'm building a house of cards today. I've got 2 rectangle-shaped cards, and when I balance them against each other, da-da-da-da, they make a triangle shape. See? Wide at the bottom and narrow at the top. Now, if I can build the ground floor for my house of cards, the rest should be easy. Building a house of cards, but how can I make it grow? Take 2 cards and put them together, then 2 more in a row. We'll make this house grow and grow. How can I make this house of cards stay up? Well, these cards are the same size and shape, so they should balance against each other. So I'm just gonna have to line them up at the top exactly. And yeah, I did it! Oh no. Alrighty. I'm gonna have to be very careful and try not to bump them. But, you know, I know an easier way to make a triangle. Yeah, with my legs, see? But if I move too much to one side, or too much to the other, I'm gonna fall over. But if I stay right here in the middle, I'm gonna be straight and strong. Now, back to that house of cards. Building a house of cards, but how can I make it grow? Take 2 cards and put them together, then 2 more in a row. We'll make this house grow and grow, grow and grow, grow and grow and grow. Okay, now the last one. Here we go. Yes, I did it. My house of cards is getting bigger. Now, I wonder, if I balance these two cards on top, can I make another floor for my house of cards? I'm going to have to be very, very careful, very steady. Can my house of cards get any bigger? It's going to be tricky. Building a house of cards. But how can I make it grow? Take two cards and put them together. Then two more in a row. We'll make this house grow and grow, grow and grow, grow and grow and grow. And yes! I did it! My house of cards is built! Ooh! I'm gonna have to be very careful not to bump them. I'm gonna back away very, very carefully. Bye! Ooh!
And see if you can spot our hidden treasure today, a bunch of purple flowers. We'll show you where they are at the end of the show. Now, once upon a time, there were a family of goats who lived high on the hillside.
I'm Papa Goat.
I'm Mama Goat.
And I'm Baby Goat.
The goat family had always lived on the hillside, and they had always eaten frizzy grass.
Frizzy grass for breakfast.
Mm. Frizzy grass for lunch.
And frizzy grass for dinner. Mama, Papa, why do we only ever eat frizzy grass?
Well, son, there's plenty of it here on the hillside. Mm.
And it's what we've always eaten.
Mmm. What's that smell? Smells good. Ooh, good enough to eat, in fact.
Nah! Us goats have only ever eaten frizzy grass.
And probably always will.
Yodley-hee-hoo! This sounds like a job for Super Guy!
Did you hear that?
What was that? Ooh. I'm a super goat with my super coat, and I yodel all day long. With my picnic basket by my feet, I eat to keep super strong, so I can sing my yodel-ay-hoo song.
Yodel-ay, yodel-oo, yodel-ay-hee-hong. Yodel-ay, yodel-oo, yodel-ay-hoo song. I'm a super goat with my super coat, yodel-ay-hoo all day long.
Wow! Look how big your muscles are! How did you get so big and strong?
Oh, well, I eat lots of different super-coloured food so I can yodel-ay-hoo all day long.
How exciting!
Come on, let us run and frolic through the hills.
Yeah. Come on, Mama. Come on, Papa. Let's go!
Yodel ran with super speed, and Baby Mama and Papa tried to keep up, but Yodel was just too fast.
Wow! Yodel, you're so quick!
Look at all these colours!
What's all this? It's like a rainbow of food! Oh, wow! I saw one of these in our field.
Oh, would you like to try it? We call that a strawberry.
Yes, please. Mmm, yummy. This is the best food I've ever eaten.
Mmm, I'll try something. What's this?
That's a sandwich.
Yummy, this is the best thing I've ever eaten.
Whoa, this orange shape looks good. That's a carrot. Try some. best thing I've ever eaten.
Oh, and what's this yellow thing?
That's a banana. Ooh, these purple circles look good. Berries!
Can I try that green flowery one?
Yeah, that's broccoli. You can have as much as you like.
Oh. Hey, Yodel, if I eat all this colourful food, will I grow up big and strong like you?
Ah, yeah, you'll be big and strong just like me. And you too can yodel hee-hoo all day long.
Yahoo!
I'm a super goat with my super coat and I yodel all day long. With my picnic basket by my feet, I eat to keep super strong so I can sing my yodel-hee-hoo song. Yodel-hey, yodel-hoo, yodel-hey, heat-hong. Yodel-hey, yodel-hoo, yodel-hey-hoo song. I'm a super goat with my super coat, yodel-hey-hoo all day long.
So from then on, the goats ate lots of colourful food at every meal, and they loved it. Did you spot the purple flowers? There they were. Great job. Hey, goats, let's yodel over there for another song.
Yeah!
Stop.